That shot right there is almost never played, the banana split.
Hard flat backhand there from Ito to the backhand side on Saweta, but and she takes it, and game one's in the books for Mima Ito.
Back edge of the table here, Saweta Boot keeping it deep. So a 3-point lead, Saweta Boot now up by four. Gets a chop block out of Mima-chan, but it comes long.
That does it. Tsutasini Saweta-boo takes game two to even things up at 1-1, so she was able to stave off the charge of Mima Ito and come up with what is a big win in game two. Oh, and Ito gets the edge of the table.
3-5.
Oh, it hurts.
Eight,
he just
seven.
Branded her name on the back of that ball.
And that's off the net and out. And Mima Ito in game three.
Now we're talking, the lob just comes down wide.
Nice shot that time by Saweta Boot. Punched it down the line and ties things up here at 6-all. Service that time by Saweta Boot. And she does it. Closes her out on the first opportunity, and we have a match here, 2-2. Oh, big punch backhand that time by Ito.
So kick serve and Mima punch.
Nice shot by Saweta Boot.
Nine, eight.
Backhand punch there by Ito that slips by. Saweta Boot just drops it into the net. Ito, who ends up taking game five. Oh, a powerful exchange between the two young ladies and blasting it down the line is Ito.
combination is just too good.
On both sides, but unable to keep it on. Brilliant play from Suedebu.
One game point left for Suedebu.
The top of the net and long. Great point between the two players.
Got it.
Oh, she misses the serve on match point. How disappointing and unfortunate for Sutasini Suedebu of Thailand. Not what you would expect under those circumstances, Adam, but strange things happen in strange times. And Mima Ito ends up winning the round of 16 matchup against Sutasini Suedebu from Thailand.